Welcome to the Big Rewind Deep Dive, where we take a closer look at what's trending and break it all the way down. Now, it's recently come to my attention that there's a whole new wave of teenagers that are taking over, both online and IRL. You've heard about jocks, preppiness, grunge, emo, even basicness, but have you heard about VSCO girls?
Is this you taking an oop?
Okay, I know, but before we unpack all of that, in order to understand VSCO culture, we first have to understand VSCO, or VSCO, the app itself. Visual Supply Company began in 2011 as the VSCO Cam, a mobile photography app not too dissimilar from Instagram, where users could take photos within the app and then edit those photos with a select variety of filters, save and post. Fast forward 8 years later, and this app has now become its own social media giant with millions of users and over $90 million of revenue and funding. So now that we have a better idea of the VSCO backbone of the culture, let's talk about the culture itself. Filled with bright pastel colors, vintage items like Polaroid cameras and scrunchies, Mario Badescu scented face mist, Birkenstocks, and Hydro Flask water bottles, the aesthetic has a pretty distinctive look, or vibe, if you will. But it's so much more than just that. It's a full-on persona. Daily TikTok videos, specific phrases, and oddly enough, an obsession with environmental awareness.
Turtles.
Just
the turtles.
Specifically saving turtles. It's the 90s in a more modernized version. In fact, to quote totallythebomb.com, basically a VSCO girl is every 90s girl trend rolled up into one. They are covering their hydro flasks with cute, colorful stickers and trying their best to be eco-friendly with metal straws. Now, rather than I try to explain it to you further, who better than our own resident hype beast and culture expert, AKA our producer Emily's little brother, Sam.
Do you know what a VSCO girl is?
Yes.
Can you describe them?
A VSCO girl is like a girl that likes to save turtles, I think.
The little fluffy ties.
Crunchies.
Yeah, the crunchies.
Can you describe a VSCO girl?
She wears long t-shirts,
yeah.
A lot of ponytails, and has a hydro flask.
Sound like something about Fortnite, no?
Fortnite, like Fortnite?
Yeah, it's cool.
Is that like Photoshop girl? No? Yes?
Kind of.
Like scrunchies?
Yeah.
And like sheet, like little nuts. She's
yeah.
not one, but she wants
I
to be.
I am one.
Have you ever heard of a VSCO girl?
I don't understand.
Oh.
New York is big city, very beautiful
yeah.
city.
Yes, very.
Forza l'Atalanta.
Heavily concerned with the aesthetic, with their aesthetic.
The one that like, and I, yeah, yeah.
So we've been out on the streets for a while, and it seems that most people know what a VSCO girl is, unless you're not cool. Back to you, Erik.
Thanks for that. Sam? So VSCO culture, is it here to stay? Is it just another trend? Honestly, only time will tell. But for now, grab your hydro flasks, your metal straws, save some turtles, take some stunning Polaroid pictures, and most importantly, don't forget to sk and nope! 4 days of researching this, and I still don't know if I'm doing that right.